everyone. In this session, we are going to learn construction method. It's on the construct panel. And we can construct as many intermediary elements or transitional elements with it as necessary, including distance and angle. We need to select an intersection of the two lines. And then we can use construct. We can select in drawing area. Select in drawing area. It will turn orange after selected. Select the two lines without the intersection. And there will be an intersection by extension. And select point on construct panel. Then the intersection of the two lines can be constructed. We can also use construct if we need to construct the symmetric line of two parallel lines. Now process to select in the drawing area. The color will turn orange after selection. Click line on construct panel after the two parallel lines are selected. And then we have two options. First, symmetric line of the parallel lines. Second, symmetric line to one of the elements. It will show the symmetric line we selected as confirmed. The center line will be shown in drawing area and displayed in image area as well. We can also construct the angle and distance. Same as mentioned above, we select two lines. Click distance on construct panel as selected. And a pop-up window will show the results. Select what we need and click OK. Then the distance of the two lines can be constructed. We can follow the same philosophy to construct the angle. Select two lines in drawing area. Click angle on construct panel as selected. A pop-up box will show the results. Select what we need and click OK. Alternatively, we can process to select in element list area as well. Click line 2 and line 3. Click angle as selected. Select the angle we need. Click OK. The angle will then be constructed.